First, we need the chocolate cake mix. We also need a bowl. Mix. I'm gonna follow the directions on the back. Just the normal directions. So I'm gonna need 3 large eggs, 1 cup of water, and 1/3 cup of vegetable oil. But I'm only gonna use 2 eggs. But here is the 2 eggs. Water. Now there is the 1/3 cups of vegetable oil. So now this is what it kind of looks like. I'm going to try to whisk it with this. So now what we are going to do is move this to the side. This to the side. Somewhat the same size or close to it. White cake mix. I'm just going to use this measuring cup type thing. It's kind of like the same thing. It's kind of small, but this is what I found. Vanilla cake mix. We are going to pour it in here. So it kind of looks like this. We need 1/2 cup of vegetable oil. So here's the vegetable oil. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the vanilla mix and I'm going to whisk it. Or try to. Here's some of the bowls I shall be using. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the yellow or white cake mix, scoop some up with this, and put them in the bowls. And now I'm going to continue with that with the other bowls. Okay, so that's what it looks like so far. So now I'm gonna take some of the colors.